Now, I'm going to ask General Denton to read these orders just as they came down to us. After that, if you have any questions, you can ask them. Understand?
Yes, sir.
General?
Project Amnesty. You will select 12 general prisoners convicted and sentenced to death or to long terms of imprisonment for murder, rape, robbery, and or other crimes of violence and so forth. Train and qualify these prisoners in as much of the business of behind-the-lines operations as they can absorb in a brief but unspecified time. You will then deliver them secretly into the European mainland, and just prior to the invasion, attack and destroy the target specified. Overleaf.
That's all?
That's all.